In arid Southern California, rapid population growth and the conversion of agricultural lands to urban use have placed enormous strain on water and energy resources. Farmlands, parks, schools, and households in San Bernardino County depend on the Inland Empire Utilities Agency for their water supply. Today, the agency serves a population of more than 800,000 people, a number that is expected to nearly double over the next two decades.
The challenge is, as the population grows in the region, our demand on water increases. We need to manage those resources in a way that we can provide sustainability. We look at stormwater capture, also recycling wastewater, and providing those resources to irrigate agricultural landscape and for industrial use.
The Clean Water State Revolving Fund is a low-interest loan program that funds water quality improvement projects in each state using both state and federal dollars from the U.S. Environmental Protection Agency. The American Recovery and Reinvestment Act of 2009 included $4 billion for the Clean Water State Revolving Fund. 20% of these funds were targeted for the new Green Project Reserve, which encourages communities like the Inland Empire to use green solutions like water and energy efficiency improvements, green infrastructure projects, and other environmentally innovative activities. The Inland Empire used $32 million from the fund to implement green projects that focus on water efficiency through reuse.
Currently, we're conserving about 20 million gallons daily. We've constructed about 70,000 feet of recycled water pipeline to serve multiple customers. That amount of water can supply the needs of about 60,000 households.
The agency's efforts went beyond water efficiency. To treat and distribute water, utilities consume enormous amounts of energy.
Solids dewatering energy efficiency project reduced the amount of energy that's required to remove water from the biosolids that are a byproduct of the wastewater treatment process. Well, those cost savings on energy are passed directly through to our ratepayers within the region.
The agency also used Green Project Reserve funds to improve water quality through the restoration of the Chino Creek watershed.
The Chino Creek wetlands have been adversely impacted over time from the development of the area. Additional runoff, certainly trash and debris, have impacted the region. Chino Creek watershed project restoration replaced that habitat, restored the creek to its natural environment, providing habitat for native species and endangered species, and also improving the water quality of the water that flows through the area.
The agency's ongoing sustainability efforts have not gone unnoticed.
In 2003, the agency became the nation's first public utility to receive a LEED Platinum certification for its headquarters building from the Green Building Council.
The Inland Empire Utilities Agency is a model of sustainability for other water and wastewater utilities in California and beyond. By funding similar projects across the country, the Clean Water State Revolving Fund and the Green Project Reserve are helping to secure our natural resources for future generations and ensure that all Americans have access to clean water.